Hey guys, Broker Prison, welcome back to my FIFA 17 in Liverpool career. We're last one after I thought I picked up a win in the League Cup over Watford, and I beat Swansea City in the Premier League. In this episode, I'm starting off with the second group stage game in my Champions League group. This time I am traveling to Italy to take on Roma after winning my first game against PSV at Anfield.
Well, these so two the teams have already played the
Roma
match
are
day
also
one. Now they are involved in
on
this
3 points
in
after
Champions
that
Cup
he won that first game
two.
So a win here would give me a good gap over them and whoever might win the other game.
Our match for you today is Roma play Liverpool.
Schalke.
Roma's lineup for you. Alessandro Florenzi starts with Vasilis Torosidis as the fullbacks. Juan Manuel
Iturbe. Nice early goal. That's
he's in there with a header.
That's why I want to do this again.
Will be a corner. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders.
Calabria!
Poor shot, really, in the circumstances.
It was really a hit and hope, wasn't it?
There's some potential in this move.
Listen.
That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere
corner.
To go.
Or no? Really? Huh. Okay, I've won the ball back.
A lot of defenders Bayor. Between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Florenzi. You're going to have a tough time being Florenzi for pace.
And it will go into the middle now. Defender blocks the cross.
Anyway, yeah. So, of course, it's straight into the defender.
Florenzi. Iturbe. Well, they're in there challenging each other. That will be a free kick against Liverpool. They've coped with it well defensively.
Good work, Joe. Moya. Gomez. Win the ball. Posner.
Could be dangerous.
He'll do all the offensive work himself.
Gomez! The goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
A sneaky goal from the defender.
Taxidis. El Shaarawy.
He's back from the two-season lead with a...
In comes the challenge.
Turkish Beşiktaş.
Read the play well to intercept. And Roma pushing forward on the attack. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Possible breakaway here as they've won. That's a free kick, it's Roma's. Coming up for you on EA Sports. Don't forget, don't miss this.
Game is Sunderland.
Premier League fixture for Liverpool. They'll be hosting Sunderland.
Yeah,
a lot
quite of people know been who talking it was. About this That's one. Why
looking forward to it. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
The game we'll turn our attention to after this game. First things first, it's penalty time.
Well, that's a dark moment for the offender.
Very silly. I mean, he pushed Gusen down.
The lead now from the resultant penalty.
Run right into the back. Oh, no, he didn't push him down. He tripped him.
Just be the turning point in this match.
I thought he pushed him. I'm clearly not paying close enough attention. I want to score this. So, my best penalty taker is going to go to the spot, and that's David. Sends the keeper the wrong way. 1-0. At 30 a little over 32 minutes into this.
That's a pretty good penalty with the pressure on.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker. And he's showing
traveling fans as well. Oh, lovely.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
If I can get a second goal before half time.
And here's the cross. Goes for goal with the header.
Ooh, I almost did. Moya.
Proper clearance. Well away.
Wait, within an inch.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
Two. Denied by the post in the end. Mercy.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
Mbemba clears it, but it'll land. Oh, I thought I was going to land the header. Collaborate.
They've linked up well.
Fior! Ooh! Great save from Alex.
It's Roma, so they're all back to try and cope with it.
I may have accidentally said that like the girl's name. I don't know how it's pronounced. I assume it's not pronounced.
Okay, and it's a header. Roma have the free kick now.
Totally cruel. Oh, a mistake!
Quite keep his composure there on this slippery
oh
surface.
My god.
See the ball skidding up very quickly towards him.
God damn it. Then we, yeah. Keeper wasn't gonna risk it that time. Go short.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
That was a golden opportunity for two. Who knew? Won that.
Shots on here.
Gusen.
Well, the referee is
sky there. Of course, I get. Schalke and PSV are nil all. So right now, I will be 3 points clear of second place, which will still be Roma, and I'll be 5 points clear of both Schalke and PSV because they'll be both on 1 point, having both lost their opener. Fantastic.
And the kickoff for the second half.
You couldn't
half
ask for a better game in start the to the group stage.
Enjoyed the first half, and I don't think it'll be too much different in this second.
Are in totally a dominating position.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And they're passing so well out there.
Could be similar to last season's when I completely
on now.
He smashed it.
Free kick.
Free kick against top. Oof. That almost went in. I was dropping that into the box hoping someone would get onto it. It for some reason put me in control of player nowhere near the ball, because of course it did.
Down. William Van Kerr.
I think that was Mercer.
Ready.
Yeah.
El Shaarawy.
Mercer.
Here the challenge is a good one. It's looking good, this move.
That's another free kick.
Get a free kick for that.
I'm gonna start punishing these.
Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard.
Hey.
In this position, and they don't seem too to high. Have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
Well, he went for the top corner.
Not quite the free kick, I imagine.
That was the downfall in that.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Paredes.
Correa.
Well, they're building steadily here, Stephen working away. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the...
I remember him calling him Stephen more often.
The pitch here to make some progress.
I'm calling him Stephen. When he first came to prominence in, like, 2012, everyone was calling him Stefan El Shaarawy. I was the only person seemingly calling him
Stefan. Make this change. Onto the attack now.
And now I hear no one calls him Stefan. To be fair, I don't see him used that often. Which is a shame.
Tackle goes in. And that's good support as they build this attack. Just a quick check on the clock.
We really got lost. To go.
In possession again now. Paredes.
He lost his way.
It's with Vasilis Torosidis.
People just kind of forgot about him.
Roma,
I mean, he's
running out of time here.
The manager on the sidelines, waving his centre halves forward.
It's not like he's vanished completely, like most promising
into the attacking third.
Most promising attackers will flurry for a bit, then vanish off the face of the planet Earth.
And
never to be heard from again.
Played as he wanted, Vasilis Torosidis. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. These days, going off your feet like that is running
careful.
The risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless
penalty.
One.
Defender to it first.
He should probably count himself lucky he didn't go into the referee. Oh, maybe it's his last
the time almost up. What about this impacting on their next game?
Well, Liverpool go up against Sunderland after this.
Is it a free kick or is it a corner?
They need to improve.
Nice shot.
As an out!
Still just one goal down, and it's really down to the goalkeeper that's the situation.
Yeah, it could have been over a long time ago had it not been for their number one.
He's coming forward with some danger. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, you're not too close
to
the ground, but the Roma fans
are on
still reach the players.
Running track sometimes takes away the atmosphere, but not today.
And in goes the cross.
Gomez. Foul. Surely that's a foul.
A real chance here.
Damn it.
Definitely haven't.
And Mumba's right there in his face. I'm sure he doesn't. I was going to say I can see the goal kick, but now the referee decides that's the end
game
of the game.
Just,
one, you know, not the best win, but hey, it's a win. Nearly half of my shots were on target. Wow, PSV beat Schalke. Huh. Schalke lost two games already.
One, Real Madrid. One.
And things don't get better because their next group game is against me. So it'll be three losses.
Tottenham Hotspur.
That'll pretty much mean they're out.
Schalke, 0. PSV, 1. Feyenoord, 2. Chelsea, 1. Roma, 0. Liverpool, 1.
Joe Gomez got called up to England. It's an interesting one. I mean, I guess. I mean, he might. I don't know. He might be the highest. I mean, it's very possible that he could be the highest rated left back from England. I don't know. I think it would matter how high rated Danny Rose.
Hello, once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield. After some difficult times,
Sunderland are ninth currently.
Look at the table these days, anyway. They'll be pleased with what they're seeing at the moment. Well, they flew out the blocks, didn't they? And to be in a Champions Cup spot, yes, it's early days, but showing really good form.
Sunderland have gotten themselves Pogba. Not Paul Pogba.
Starts with David Alaba as the fullbacks.
Brother.
Ali starts. I think the referee's showing how he's going to.
Yeah, no. Go book him.
Understand any nonsense?
No, you're not gonna. Not gonna book today.
There's a lot of quick players about, but so it's not always easy to use that speed. But this boy has mastered that to a T.
Well, they're in a good position here. He's got his shot off now.
Oh, Renato Sanchez!
They go in front.
You absolute beast!
No one's surprised.
In off the post.
It's just a matter of who's going to score the goals. You know they are going to.
Takes
score.
The free kick short. Renato Sanchez works his way in, and boom.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post. In it goes.
Still
well, that can be truly described as unstoppable. When it goes in off the inside like that.
No, he's right. He definitely has right.
It's 1-0.
And again, this game is not exactly always correct. Alexander Arnold. Need I say more?
There's good progress with this attack.
Seriously, have EA never seen a picture of Alexander Arnold? How did they get that?
Well, to get it wide, not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas. Gets his foot in there.
I don't know what.
Crosses in. The score!
Maybe it's not.
We say so often we get the benefit of these replays.
Pogba. It could be a different Pogba.
Of course, has one chance to see it. Did he get it right?
He is a centre back. It is Pickford.
That is a
great
ball.
That's not his hair colour.
There wasn't much in it.
Definitely a redhead. I was going to say ginger, but that's not it.
Good strong.
Yeah, his hair is.
Shots on here.
Is red.
Maybe the conditions we've got to take into account here.
In game though, blunt.
Just put him off his balance.
Yeah, the ball.
Don't tell me that's red because it's not. That's clearly blunt.
It's so wet that ball.
Patrick Van Aanholt.
Maybe he dyed it. I don't know. I didn't know that players in this game could change their. Here. I thought only your pro could do that.
Switch on the attacking power in this situation. Tackle here.
Creative players.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. They've got to work hard to try and get it back. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Catamol.
Another foul.
And that will be a throw.
He didn't even stop the game! I accidentally knocked out play! Oh, piss off!
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Coutinho.
There's some potential in this move. It's a free kick here and a scoring
free kick
position.
Into
There's
the
no
box.
Doubt about that.
That's what they were expecting. Oh! The Brazilians both had a just had attempts, but they didn't get proper strikes on the ball.
Well, nice and dry up here.
But, made full contact with him.
He will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Anywhere near him.
Now he's looking for support.
Either were a defender.
Possibilities for Liverpool.
Aye.
They're still in trouble here.
Ali. Origi. Mane.
Great tackling technique.
Every time I'm about to shoot, they get a player in front of me.
It was a good idea, but he couldn't find this.
I mean, defenders do they have back there?
It is Liverpool's match at this point, but there's a lot more of it still
Daniel
to go.
Daniel Klein.
And they'll be wondering whether they're
going up against Van Aanholt. They're in the corner. And the
now for Liverpool.
Dutchman. Well, it was actually Sam.
It's his stock in trade. He loves the ball to attack. Probably thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to get out as a miss.
Nothing from it.
Fabio Barini. The first choice player on the right of midfield is out for the visiting team today.
Yeah.
He's picked up a suspension.
Yeah, and he's a good player, isn't he, without question. But away from home, it's maybe an area that they can get away with.
Attacking play from Sunderland. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
You'll hear the commentary.
There's still a chance for something to happen because it's 3 minutes.
Happy.
Origi.
This is only a few seasons in, so Green can't be on the entire game. Now,
they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's
full of his mid-20s when he was at Liverpool, and that was only a few seasons ago. He's not been at Sunderland that long.
Now the shot!
Alaba!
Coming up.
Hitting hope, really. Oh, he's won another corner though. For Coutinho to take. And go back for another corner. Sewell! Ah, I thought I'd catch them out. But no.
At 1-0.
1-0 at half time. Not exactly, compelling FIFA viewing, is it? On track for 2-1-0 wins. Well, they're wins. 1-0 wins aren't exactly compelling.
Onto the attack now. He's taken on his man and beaten him.
Firmino! Good set. He'll come to Origi! Of course there's a player in the way.
Of course.
I thought for a second there it was going to be a goal kick. But it didn't make any contact with the player. Luckily it did, because the corner has led to a Roberto Firmino goal.
The goal
pass from Mane. First time right into the top corner. And Roberto Firmino. No, he's not the. To someone door a few times. This time they couldn't keep him out. Second goal of the season for Roberto Firmino.
Starting at 2-0. Catamol.
It seems a little more interesting now, doesn't it? But a two goal lead instead of the one goal lead.
Crisp defending.
Sadio Mane. Coutinho.
Attacking now.
Go on, Phil. Go on.
Well, he's got support here. Now that's a throw. Adam Matthews.
Ali wins the ball back. Origi! 3-0. Game over. 3 points secured.
Wins the race, it certainly gives the goal.
I think
here.
That's Origi's fourth goal this season. Might be his fifth.
Well, a little look of celebration, but inwardly he must be buzzing. Brilliant.
Not quite sure. Let's have a quick look.
Anticipation as well, wasn't it? Just to get in front of his man.
It's his fourth. So that puts him level with equal Sadio Mane once again.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway.
The race for top goal scorer.
Matthews.
Goals are a lot more spread out this season, aren't they? No one's running away with it.
Way back. Just working away to try and find an opening. We've had an hour got...
That could be, that's probably a yellow card. Alright, I understand. Calm down.
A dangerous territory, really.
A little bit of a silly challenge. Thankfully, he didn't book me.
Poor challenge.
That would cost me my clean sheet, because that makes perfect sense.
Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports.
Seriously, if you get a yellow card, even if you get...
They'll be facing...
Don't concede. Yeah, you still lose your clean sheet. Oh yeah. I don't know how that works, but yeah, that's how it works.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
I don't understand how that's the goalkeeper's problem.
A bit of pressure on the player. That's why it's gone out.
A clean sheet is if the keeper concedes a goal or not, not if there was a yellow card.
Just looking at Sunderland.
You tell me that. A keeper doesn't get a clean sheet unless he doesn't concede any goals and there's no yellow cards for his team. What a little bullshit.
Sunderland, it's a yellow card.
Just trying to impose themselves on this match, aren't they, Sunderland?
What planet do EA live on? They seriously don't... They like only half the rules of the game.
This is the name of the game at the moment.
And yet they make...
Shot. And they blocked it then. The shot's on. Very good stop here. It's tough for the defenders. They keep conceding these corners.
Seriously, that is. It's definitely blocked.
See the corner count so far.
No one can tell me that is the right hair color. Okay.
Attacking now.
Go have a look at Pickford's picture in real life. Go on. Pause this video, go look at picture Pickford, and tell me they have the right hair color for him.
Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Guarantee there's someone saying, but I believe you, I understand.
Because the attacker will go down.
Maybe there's a Sunderland fan, like, okay, we get it.
Liverpool's day, it seems.
That's not the right colour for
it. Any late slip-ups, they have been the team in control. Well, they're in a good position here. Real opening now. Oh, well saved.
Coming
in now. Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas.
One of my players.
They're cut out by the defender.
No! Son of a bitch!
And they're keeping their heads up despite being so far behind. The team leading has lost a bit of concentration here, Alan, I think.
Should have taken them down.
That's because they'd won this match.
Fuck's sake.
A reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Oh, good save. He's clung onto the ball as well.
That was a very sloppy goal to concede.
Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
I mean, I'm still going to win. It's a consolation goal. Okay. But I'm pissed off. That should have been a clean sheet.
Castaños gets his foot in there.
Or at least I should have sacrificed it in taking the player down with a free kick instead of laying them in on goal.
And that's a win confirmed for Liverpool.
A lot of quick players.
That's rightly pissed me off.
Bournemouth 1, Southampton 3, Liverpool 3,
I need a moment.
Sunderland 1.
Newcastle Luckily, United this two. Is the end of the episode.
Nil.
If you enjoy it, smash the like button.
Everton 1. West Ham United.
Subscribe if you are new to the channel and you enjoy my content.
So what do those results
And until next time, I hope you all have a very nice day.
Liverpool with 21 points. In second, Chelsea with